I'm Karen Douglas. I'm the artistic director of spartiKi, which is an Edinburgh-based theatre company that was founded in 2003 and has been performing professional theatre regularly over the last 7 years, both in central venues and in outlying communities. It's a diverse selection of monologues, I think what our publicity has described it as, that sometimes humorous, sometimes thought-provoking, but always entertaining.
Lincoln. Islands shimmering in the distance, silvery sandy beaches, swaying palm trees.
Sunstroke, eh? Loch, we're on a loch. In Scotland.
Isolated loch, not person in sight.
Perfect. Nae witnesses.
It's got such diverse characters as nuns and gnomes, people stranded on a boat, in a getaway car.
Is it my fault I've got leadership qualities?
Oh, you this, Bobby. Jim thinks he's better than us.
No, us.
You!
Oh, so Jim's better than me, you're no as good as Jim, but you're still better than me.
An abused woman in a police station, another abused woman being empowered by her situation and almost defeating her abuser or the person that's been controlling her.
What the hell are you jabbering about?
For show crashes doing, eh? Doing for your manic highs. When the money's all gone, her ideas all burnt to a crisp, would Anna be the best person to pick her up?
Dear God, my wife!
Cruz, do you want to fuck a boot?
Thought as much.
Christ, you're not the train, choo-choo, puff-puff. You're the controller. Take your foot off the pedal or whatever makes trains go now. Do it.
Soft sofa, chintzy, not like hers. Shabby, scratchy. Visualising therapy.
It's like rats in my throat, scraping and scratching. Oh, stifling, choking.
So the majority of the pieces are funny, but there are a couple of heavy-hitting ones in them. However, they make you think rather than make... I don't think there's anything in there that would make you cry. That's difficult to say. If people have got personal experiences of certain things, they'll probably be moved by them. But the vast majority of them are funny. It's very fast-paced. And it's just a selection of life, really funny things from life.
I'm sat here with a corpse on my horns and you're giving out gardening tips. Get real, Danny, eh?
So, is he in your room, Ken? Your room? Your S&M room?
Part of spartiKi's mission statement is to take theatre to people that have been or feel they've been excluded from it in the past. So we always, as well as doing maybe the Traverse or a major city venue, we also take it to minors' welfare centres, to community centres, and we factor all that into funding applications as well.
Last week went to see the Blair Witch, your nose was twitching then. Fear day, nosy, twitchy.
It was a load of dross, I thought it was quite funny.
All right then, how come you had your jumper over your head?
There was a draft.
Right.
Shut up, Char, will you? Where you gone?
Do you think I'm going?
Do you want my
door? Oh, tell me I'm no hearing this.
Oh, the cast are great. I mean, the cast are all professional actors. They've all got fantastic CVs. They've all done loads of things. Some of them have been in Still Game, Dear Green Place, Garrow's Way, EastEnders. They're all experienced professional and TV and film actors.
My boot! I was looking for a torch!
So where's the torch then?
Well, I must have left it at home! Look, pal, you're making this hail thing look dead suspicious, making out that I'm...
Me making it look suspicious? I'm not trying to be funny,
well,
then.
If you'd let me...
But it's you've been out here in the middle of the night, in the middle of nowhere...
Why were you going to shut the fuck up?
With a body and a can of petrol and a spade.
Petrol, spade?
Beginning
look, if you just let me...
Looking more suspect by the minute.
Roz came round and looked at a list of venues, and it's Magic, the young guy who runs Cruz, who said that we could do it here, and we just thought, yeah, this is a brilliant venue. It was perfect for what we were doing. It was perfect for the idea of the sketches. It is going to be a cabaret setting. People will have drinks. They'll be able to sit and have a drink. Then there'll be an interval. They can get another drink. I think it's a good way, if, as we hope, some of the people that come might not have seen theatre before. It's a good way to break... That sounds patronising. I don't mean it to sound patronising. But it's a good way to give people a taster, almost, of what theatre can be like. It's nice short pieces Some are light, some are heavy. It shows them the different types of things that you can do with theatre. It shows you that it is for them, that they will be comfortable. If they want to have a drink and sit and have a laugh and hopefully relax, that'll be great. And as I say, it's like a return to what the Fringe was and what it's supposed to be.
Joey, does it sound like...
It was on the telly! No mind. Elvis says, great, great, someone or other comes to Paisley. You saw it last year. The Presleys.
No! Fuck's sake! Joey, Eddie here says Elvis was seen in a spaceship in a field near Paisley.